That's right, Gorilla. Those plastic bags don't go in this blue recycled container.
It can be confusing. Yes, plastic bags can be recycled, but they can't be collected through your blue recycle container at home. Plastic bags must be separated from other recycled materials, otherwise they gum up the system. When people put plastic bags in their blue container, the bags cause damage to this equipment that processes all the recycled material, like glass and paper. It also lowers the value of recycled materials. That means the city of Phoenix can't get the best price for the recycled material it sells, because plastic bags lower the quality.
Makes sense, right? So for the city of Phoenix to get the most out of its recycled products, we need to recycle our plastic bags at Bag Central stations at many local grocery stores.
Back in November of 2007, the Arizona Food Marketing Alliance and the city of Phoenix created these Bag Central stations to remind people to not put plastic bags in their blue recycle containers.
Find everything you're looking for.
Bag Central stations are located in grocery stores across the city of Phoenix, and they make it easy for people to get rid of their extra plastic bags. At Bag Central stations, plastic bags stay nice and clean. That makes it possible for them to then be recycled into items like plastic furniture and decking. Families can recycle plastic bags in other ways as well. They can reuse plastic bags around the house for garbage can liners, to pick up pet waste, or to carry wet swimsuits. Or they can avoid plastic bags altogether and use cloth bags for their grocery shopping. Since the Bag Central stations started 5 years ago, fewer people are putting plastic bags in their blue barrels, including the Gorilla.
Go ahead, Gorilla, make a slam dunk. Show everybody the right way to recycle plastic bags. Bag Central Station, where plastic bags belong.